assume that he knows I'm standing behind the rock. Because I probably would have been a bit more aggressive towards him. Ah, man. We'll go back here. I'm gonna go. I'll take a 2-minute break after this game. Fill up my drink. Quick bathroom break. But if he knows that you know that he knows, then clearly. That's funny. But if he knows that you know and you know that he knows. I hear you. Again, this all just trickles back to me just having to fix my brain. Love me some SKS. I meant to do that. Damn, I had a really good loadout that game too. I should have killed that guy with the silenced. The guy that I got and the nugget, but I thought he was gonna push me. I wasn't gonna have him push me with a SKS in my hand. But he had no idea where I was, so. Right, it's like, you know, this is what's so funny about those two encounters. That guy that I shot while he was running down the hill, I assumed he knew where I was. And then the guy coming up the hill, I figured he didn't know where I was. And I was wrong in both cases. So, whatever. We're in the circle again. South side of it. I didn't look around this time either, so that was really dumb of me. I don't even know if anybody's in the quarry or not. But we're gonna trickle into it here. I did get it reversed, yeah. Yeah, it's pretty standard. It's pretty standard. Kid over there. All right, level 2'd. Three vest. Nice. That makes me makes my penis move a little bit. Alright, where? M4, I already have it. I have a lot of ammo. This could be a bad idea, but we're going to do it anyway. Follow this guy. Complex. Yeah, it looks like it. I also just recently started holding my breath while ADSing. It makes a huge difference. Right, we're going to hang here for a little bit. We got 30 alive. There's a guy in that building. Oh, there's two guys. Or is that, did that guy jump out the window? No, I don't think so. Oh yeah, he must have. It must be him. All right. Especially when you have your red dot, zooming in and holding your breath is vital. I've already got a couple kills today because I started doing that a bit more. hang here and do what I despise, and I'm just gonna lay by a rock. I'm about out of drink. Wait for the circle to get in and figure out where to go next. 28 alive. This is probably going to be a Paradise Resort circle. Okay. And we're gonna run. Here we go. Somebody's up on that other hill shooting. Try to get up into these rocks here. Oh, I thought that was a syringe. Think these rocks are occupied? Keep thinking I hear footsteps. I'm cool with this. I am cool with this. we go. That was some recoil right there, baby. Oh, you scared me. That was some recoil. Loved it. Thank you, Jared. Means a lot coming from you, buddy. Ten left. Bye. Oh no. Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. All right, I should be okay for this. Eight alive. Not quite in here though, damn it. Those rocks there is what I'm gonna have to get to. It's on paradise. Why wouldn't it be? There's a guy right there, just up ahead of me in the rocks. Got him. Nice. Holy shit. That was a grenade toss. Let's get into this rock here. Four other peeps. Try to make this happen. He's shooting at me. Thank you, Jared. Fuck, my heart is beating like a madman. Yes, there it is! Fucking 5 kill. Check that box, motherfuckers. Yes. Oh, that is shot time, ladies and gentlemen. Hell yeah. God, that was such a good fucking game, you guys. Yes. Whew. Oh. I'm shaking. Oh. 5 kills. What a great game that was by me. That was easily top 5 game I've ever played in this game, especially solo. I had some really good spray kills. I had some smart plays. I was aggressive when I needed to be. I laid back when I needed to be. It just everything seemed to work out in that game. Man, that feels really good. That feels really, really good. Ha. All right, let's check this box, shall we? Boom! There it is. Box checked. Triple threat completed this week. Apex win. I think that was Tuesday. Yeah, Tuesday I got the Apex win. Wednesday was the Firestorm win. Friday, PUBG win. Alright, guys. Shot glasses in the chat if you got them. Thank you so much for the support and watching me today. Cheers.